Whenever we get that first snowflake, that's when we know winter's around the corner. Even if it's really cold out, we're out there shoveling and building something because we want to be out there. Since we're snowboarders, we need to rely on the temperatures and stuff, so sometimes we go out there 12 at night or 8 in the morning and we're out there riding and filming and building. Even though it's cold and it's dreary outside, you just gotta love the snow.